All right, from here, you're gonna lower your hips toward the ground, and you wanna feel a stretch more on the outside of your hip, outside front of the hip, less in your trunk. And you're gonna hold it for a 10 count, leading with that hip down to the ground, and then now drive back up after 10 seconds. Mm-hmm. That would count as one. You're gonna do 5 of those. Stretch on the outer hip. 3, 2, 1, drive back up.